there yet? No. Most of our farmers are smallholder farmers. They are peasants, they are illiterate, they are old. Young people are not interested in farming. We are trying to get more and more young people to be interested in farming. And as you get young people into farming, they will go into farming with their new knowledge and their technology. It will work.
The only thing you can do to prepare young people for the future is not to give them paper qualifications alone, but to give them digital skills so that they can adapt as the environment changes. And that's what we are trying to do.